बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास टू, दिस इज़ मिस फिज़ा अंजुम, योर टीचर फॉर ग्रामर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द 10th चैप्टर ऑफ द ग्रामर। यू आर थिंकिंग अबाउट दैट व्हाट आई एम सेइंग अबाउट द 10th आफ्टर द 7th। सो लेट मी एक्सप्लेन दैट आफ्टर एडजेक्टिव देयर इज अ चैप्टर दैट इज वर्ब्स दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड एंड वर्ब प्रेजेंट एंड पास्ट टेंस। दीज आर ऑल्सो अपलोडेड ऑन अवर यूट्यूब चैनल। And after that, there is a chapter number 10 that is verbs, am, is, are, was, were, that is not uploaded yet. So today we are going to do this one. Let's start with the 10th chapter part 1. A verb is not just a doing word. A verb also tells us how or what somebody or something is. So here verb means action. Verb is not only the verb that describes the action, this is also describe the time and situation, how or what somebody or something is. So the verb that are very often used to tell us how or what somebody or something is are am, is, are, was, were. So these are the kind of the helping verbs, because verb means action, but here these are the helping verbs because we don't know the meaning of am, is, are, was, were. But these are very essential to describe the situation of a verb, that when the verb has been done. So these are the sentences. I am taller than my brother Osama. So here am is a helping verb. Should I say that I taller than my brother Osama? This is not suitable. We use am. Am is a helping verb to complete the sentence. Same in other one. Aman is very pretty girl. Aman very pretty girl. This is not good. We must say that Aman is a very pretty girl because is a helping verb that complete the sentence. This is very interesting lecture. Verb is MR, but if you have any confusion, the confusion will be solved after reading the chart that is given below, that I will describe in my next video. So till that, thank you. Khuda hafiz.